I think those are my credits. Oh my gosh. Oh, that's a lot. Alright. We gotta go ham. Hiya! Watch out! Ba-bam! Cow! Darn it. I couldn't go ham enough. Welcome back, everybody. Caesar here today, bringing you a new game, a new video, something new we're gonna try here. I don't know how well it's gonna do. It is brand new. It came out yesterday. It is called WarCube. It looks like a fun little game. It's only like $9.99 or $8.99 right now on the Steam store. So we're going to go ahead and we're going to take a look at that. And yeah, so we're going to go ahead and start this. Don't forget to leave a like on the video. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. Currently, I'm at 80 subscribers. 80. Oh, we're getting close. We're getting there. And it's because of all of you for watching these and supporting me. So thank you for that. So we are going to start here with campaign. I've never played this. I don't know what's going on. I don't know. Okay, hi there. Craig's again. Welcome to the old kingdom. It should look familiar. It used to be your kingdom. Cool. Okay. As you explore, you'll discover locations. Some are meant to be conquered, like enemy outposts or castles, while others are just meant to be explored. Exciting. Claiming all the banners in a level will make it yours and change its appearance on the map. Sometimes it will also unlock valuable props. When it rains, certain props on the map can be interacted with by pressing the right mouse button. When you're within range to enter a location, a zone will pop up. Everything in this zone will come with you into the level, including enemy props and even enemies chasing you, so plan accordingly. Press T to enter tactile view. This will show you an overhead of the locations you discovered, as well as any location hierarchies. As you take over outpost, it will begin to spawn ally units, which make their way toward the city and form a siege camp. Oh, so that's pretty exciting. That's all for now. Feel free to press C to check out your character menu. Alright. So, let's press C and check out the character menu. Let's do that. Character menu. WarCube. He just looks like a cube. Click weapon with left mouse, right button to assign hand. Okay, let's get out of that. Escape? Yeah. Okay, so we got standard controls here. F to enter? Oh, this is a... Oh, hey! I'm enter. Yeah, okay. So this is a super pre-alpha game. So keep in mind, bugs may exist. There's things in here that might not be fully there. Hey, there! In the flaming pit, press F if you can hear me. I can hear you. Wowza! You owe me a cow, but we'll get back to that. Haha, that's funny. So let's go up this ladder, or do I hit F? Okay. So you just press F next to it. Cool. You know, it's such a simple little game. It looks so fun. What do we got here? Hey. Meat? Whoa, fire. Bad. Nope. Wrong. Okay. Maybe we can't take that. Okay, we don't have anything. Hey, what's this? Interact. A stick! We have a stick! Simple wooden stick, melee. This may look like just a small stick, and that's mainly because it is. Alright. Can you open the gate for me? My arms are tired. F to interact. Cool. Hey! Training dummies! Yay! Attack! Hi-ya! Hi-ya! Wachow! Wachow! Okay. Let me teach you about a thing or two about fighting. Let me teach you a thing or two about fighting. Hit scarecrows with a stick. And try to keep up. Okay. Pachow. Haha, knocked him over. Great work. Now see if you can combo. Right after hitting an enemy, click again and hold your attack button. You'll get a few seconds of slow motion to line up your next shot. Ooh, okay. Okay, got it, I think. Yeah! Oh, I have to go all the way around? Oh, I missed. Oh, that didn't work. Okay, pass again. Watch out! Nope, wrong. Okay, I think we're getting it. Okay, so there's a little bit of a learning curve here. Not bad at all, I'm impressed. Here, have my old sword. Yeah! press and hold F to equip. Got it. Okay, so F. Be safe out there. Hey, I have a stick and a sword. Okay, so now if I go to the character menu. Wait, is there a character menu? What if I do this? No? How do I switch? Press to equip left hand. Press F. Oh, an axe. Oh, look at that. Oh, well, I want the stick though. So we have, wait, where did the stick? I want the sword. So we have a stick and a sword. Pachow, pachow. Oh, this is so cool. Claim banners, conquer areas. Okay, so let's see. Hey, we claimed a banner. Oh, that's so cool. Okay, so what if I hit T? Wait, what does that do? Puts like a location deal? Okay, let's go this way. Wow, we're fast. We're super fast. Super fast. Wait, can I destroy these? Oh, what does this say? Danger. I like the sound of that. Danger. Sounds exciting. Wait, what's this way? Jump? Okay. What? Hey, I made it. I wonder if you can actually fall in. No. I don't know. So it sounds like there's only one guy working on this thing. Ooh, looks like there's bad hombres here. Ooh, what is that? That looks like a bigger sword thing. Maybe I can't pick it up. Hey, there's a chest. I got fine chests to get gold, weapons, and other surprises. What about this axe? Can I take this one? No. Can't take that one. There's arrows everywhere. Ooh. That doesn't look good. Fine chest. Yeah, I already did that. Okay, so it looks like... Can I go up here? Oh, so it's kind of linear. I mean, you can do a little exploring on your own. Let's head back and go this way. Oh, nope. I thought I was on top of it. What? Yay, it's so exciting. I wonder if I'm going to get any armor. Armor, maybe, would be nice. Let's go this way. Shoo, we're fast. Press hold to look ahead. What? Oh, left. Haha, left shift. Okay. Well, we don't want to look ahead. We want to read the sign, right? You say, please have bribe money ready. Hey, I want this. Yeah. Jerry's bow, weapon range. This bow is short and not very impressive. Much like its original owner. Ha, that's funny. Okay, so now, well, I want the sword though. Hey, you better. What? Chow! Ha ha, I got him! Nailed him! Oh, oh. Oh, yeah. You know I am a great knight. I am the greatest cube master! Okay, I think he's. Oh, no, he's not. Oh, gosh. Oh, no! He destroyed me in one hit. He destroyed me in one hit. It was just one hit. Oh, man. Oh, whoa, hey. What? Wait, he went straight through him. Haha, beat a nerd. Wait, so it looks like the arrows. Are they one hit? Wait, what does that do? I'm trying to hit C here to see if there's a character menu. I wonder if, that guy. Come here. Come on, I dare you. Wachow! Give him another one. Oh, no! Uh-oh. I like this range thing. I like it. The range is fun. That's like a little rib cages from the cubes. That's so cool. Okay, so I don't have a sword or anything anymore, though. I have a stick. So I definitely need to be using the bow. I think, I wonder if there's only so many arrows. Oh, there's, just as I say that. As I say that, oh, we need this. We need that. Okay. Oh no, I got destroyed again. Oh. Okay, small learning curve. Oh man. Oh no, I'm getting wrecked here. Oh, this is terrible. Clan banners cocked in an area. Okay, we need to get away. I need some I need some melee. I need something. I lost my sword. Wait, are these arrows? Can I take these? Reload ammo. Yes. Oh, you're in for it now. Oh yeah, you can't handle this. Wah-bam! Wah-bam! Yeah. Okay, so these little chests reload your arrows. That's cool. Okay, but how do I get... I don't have... Can I jump over this? Or do I have to hit F? No. How do I get over here? Oh, ha! You just break it. Okay, let's get this chest. Yay, we got some gold. Yay, we claimed a banner! Okay, continuing on. Let's see here. I still have a stick, though. I don't want a stick anymore. I need some melee action here. He dropped a thing over here, but it wasn't letting me pick it up. See if it's still there. Hey, there's a guy. See that axe right there? Okay, we're gonna get you. There's a sword now. Do I want the sword or the axe? I feel like the axe? No, we gotta have a sword. If we're a knight, knights have swords. Okay. Why can't I pick this up? Claim banners as well. Okay, I understand that. No. What if I do this? No. What is that doing? That's not what I wanted to do. Can I go pick up your arrows? Oh, you can! Okay, so you can pick up arrows as well. I want this sword here, but it doesn't look like I can pick it up. Why not? Why would I not be able to pick that up? Alright, well, we're going in with a stick and a bow. Even though this area is already claimed, so we're good. Okay, reloaded arrows. This is exciting. It's a little buggy. I mean, a little bit of lag here and there, but for the game, I mean, it's pretty fun. Okay, let's see. Let's see here. Where do I go from here? Do I just keep going left shift? I think we're taking the path less traveled now? No. Wait, what's going on here? Wait, what? I can't even get back on the path. I think I went around an invisible wall on accident. Did I? I think I did. I think I ran around an invisible wall. Oh no! Oh, okay, so it's a little buggy here. I don't know what to do. I need to get back over. Oh no! This is terrible. Don't let this deter you. This game is a lot of fun. We'll just go this way. Okay, so there's the edge of the map. Okay, so apparently we don't go that way. What if I don't know. I don't know how I can get over there again though. I don't know that I can. No. No. Alright, I'm gonna get this figured out here. Alrighty. So I went there. I don't know what's going on with it. There's nothing I can do with it. We're gonna continue going this way, I think. Yeah, let's see what this one does. Enter, loading. We want more action. There wasn't enough action that one. Oh, look at all those guys. Oh no, we gotta save him. I wish I had a bow. Hey, surprise. Sorry, didn't mean to scare you. Are you crying? Never mind, listen for a second. Okay. If you sneak in the bushes, anyone won't be able to see you. Yay, but I don't have a bow, so the range isn't really going to work out for me. So, yep, we're going to have to do this the old-fashioned way and get some hot melee action going on here. What? Did I get them all? I did! That actually worked! Hey, buddy! I'm alive, honestly. I really didn't see you that coming. Okay, cool. From the bottom of my six-sided heart, thank you. He bows low. Tell you what, just so much that I sell odds and ends, that sort of thing, stop by any time, and I'll give you the saved my life discount. It's actually less common than you think. Haha! Oh, but wait, there's more. I have gold I hid before they ambush me. Look at that. Yeah, give me that gold. Aha. Uh-oh. Wait, what? So it still says 0%, but I think it's just a bug. Wait, do you have something? Can I buy a bow? If I can buy it. Oh no, I'm doing it again. Oh no. Oh well. We can knock this out real quick, like here. That was easy. Yep. Mm-hmm. Yep. Alright, yeah, I know. You're a real talker kind of person. Yeah, yep. I know. I already got the gold, thanks though. You're such a nice guy. Yay. Cool. Whoa. Okay, so I got 45 gold from that. That's cool, look at it. We'll go to R to explore. Okay, so I think that's what I did before. Can I equip you? No. Okay, let's explore this area. Because that's what I felt. I felt like we kind of left it before. Okay, another invisible wall there. And we've learned our lesson a couple times already to not go that way. I need a bow. Like, if you could give me a bow, that'd be great. Super laggy right now. Oof. Wait, what's back here? Can I, like, rotate the camera angle? Oh, that's probably a guy's thing. Okay. Oh, what happened? We'll leave. I don't know what happened there. Okay. Let's continue going down the path. We'll check this guy out. I think. Signpost. Okay. Which way do I want to go? This way. Sure. That lag. Lag. Old home castle. Under construction. Checkbox. Okay, so that one's bad. Whoa, hey! What are you doing? There's a guy following me. What about this one? Can I go here? Can I go here? Yeah, okay. I don't have any weapons when I'm just traveling. I think those are my credits. Oh my gosh! Oh, that's a lot. Alright, we gotta go ham. Hi-ya! Watch out! Bam! Cow! Darn it. I couldn't go ham enough. Continue. Watch out! Yeah, ha, wah! Oh man, one hit and these guys get you. One hit. Okay. So, ooh! I'm slowly taking them out. I mean, there's bodies. Did that guy just get bigger? I think he did. Oh, this is so terrible. Oh, okay. We're going to get it, though. No, we're not. We're not going to get it. Oh, he's spawn camping me. Look how big he's getting. This guy's getting massive. Oh, man. This is not good. Okay, let's... Oh, man. If I had a bow, that'd be great. Let's try to get in here. Yeah, I need some help here, guy. Let's take out the little ones. Nope. Alright, we're gonna leave. What if I come back now? Okay, we're gonna come back. See if the same guys are here. Okay, find the banners, show the enemies. Oh, there we go. Just leave and come back. Perfect. That works. So, what do you have? What? Me? I'm researching. Can't you tell? Nope, I had no idea. Look how fascinating this is. This stone wall. Oh, it's such a cool stone wall. Okay, fine, jeez. The bandits up ahead. Yeah, I don't care. I can handle the little guys. So apparently once you die and once they kill you, they get bigger. And bigger and bigger and bigger and become bosses. What? Why is it one hit? Like really? Oh, hey. Whoa. Why do I get one shot? Where's my armor? That's my question. Oh, I just went into the fire. Run! That wasn't even within range! Ugh. This is the worst. Okay, okay. We gotta run. We gotta run, 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 run. Hey, they didn't see me. They didn't even know I was there. I need a bow so bad. Oh, gosh. Ugh. I need that gold. Give me that gold. Okay, this one-shot thing is absolutely ridiculous. Mm-mm. Not today. Not today, big boy. Not today. What if I get you to go in the fire? Uh-uh. Nope. Bob and weave! Bob and weave! Bob and weave! Come on! Arrows are raining from the sky. I really need to destroy these guys. Oh, I got him! Oh, he almost got me. Oh. Like a ninja. Yes! I got him! Oh, no! The sniper got me. Okay. So this game needs a little bit of work. Oh man. Like, I've already lost my bow, so I can't even do anything with the archers. Yeah, see? Like, how am I supposed to get those guys? Can I jump up there and get you? No, I cannot. I can't jump up and get them. So, I'm just kind of out of luck with that. Let's see if there's anything else over here to explore. There's a castle. That's a big sword. I wish I could have that sword. What happened? Oh, the arrow. The arrow. Oh, man. Okay, what about over here? And one hit kill. Yeah. One hit kill. If I use the axe. Okay, I got those guys. No, I hit the dead guy in front of him. We're slowly gonna take this one. We're gonna take it. We're gonna take it. How many hits are you? Okay, there's one. See, I'm not gonna hit him. Oh, I got him. Okay, I got him. Didn't get him. Now he's gonna get bigger. Quickly, get out of the way. Quickly get it out of the way. Oh man, I'm getting ganged up on her. Okay. Okay, so you gotta do a lot of moving here. You gotta be ready for anything. Oh, I wasn't ready for anything. What happened? Oh man, they're getting bigger. He's got it. What was that? This game needs work. I'm gonna say that. It needs work, but it's fun. It's a good time. Oh, ha! You got hit with your own arrow, stupid! Okay, come on! I'm trying to... Ooh, there's a log in the way. Oh, man. It's just so terrible. He's getting so big. We gotta take him out. Ooh. Oh, what was that? It must have been the arrow, the archer. Okay. Okay, we got one. Whoa. This has some good a good foundation for a game. I am enjoying it. It's just a little harder than I thought it would be. Did I get him? See you later, sucker. Okay. So we got that guy. But we still don't have a bow, so we can't really get to that. I wonder if you're supposed to be able to pick those up. Because I feel like you should. Oh, darn it. Now they're gonna all be after me. Okay. Where are you? You like that? You like that? Oh, that's right. Hey, I got this. Oh, gosh. Yay! I claimed it. So cool. Oh, wait, I was probably supposed to go out here like this. Oh, no! How am I supposed to get that chest? How am I supposed to get up this ladder? Ah, I got you. Can I have your bow? That'd be, like, the greatest thing. Probably not. You know what, I'm probably supposed to shoot that down with the bow. I bet. Nope. Well, we claimed an area. Does it say I claimed it? See, it still doesn't show that I claimed it. Got him. Got him. There's a trap. Is he gone for it? I think so. Okay, there's traps everywhere. What's that? An iron dagger. Probably slice more bread than enemies. Ooh. Ooh. Okay, cool. So we got a dagger. And yeah, you know what? I think that's going to be it for this episode. We're probably going to continue checking this out. Depending on what you guys think, if you want to see more, let me know. If you like the video, go ahead and smash that thumbs up button. If you haven't already, don't forget to subscribe as well. And oh, there's another guy still. If you have any questions about anything, let me know. And I will try to do what I can to answer them. Oh, he's trying to get me. But I will see you guys next time.